Cause when we roll, we don't roll alone.
Together, together.
Skinny Fabulous.
Together, together.
Marshall.
We don't see color.
Yarding.
Together, together.
Toughest world.
Welcome to Moments Annual Golf Tournament. Over here we have the putting contest. My name is Norman Young, and this is the putting contest here, where we had people putting from over there and trying to make it into this hole right here. So far we have a couple people in the driving range that were here doing the putting contest. Darrell? Are you gonna try?
Yes, sir.
Okay, so now we have Darrell, who's a member of the club.
Let's get it, D.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now, why are y'all here? What's the benefit?
Well, this is the benefit, the scholarship fund for the kids. We've been doing this for at least 15, 20 years now, and we've raised probably over $200,000 in scholarship funds for the kids. So today would be one of those days where the kids will come out and we will offer them, we will actually give them the money for the scholarships.
Okay, that's great. Thank you.
You're welcome. Thank you.
Love and hate can never be friends. Oh no, oh no. Here I come with love and not hatred. Surely could
goodness and mercy shall follow I all the days of my life. Envy no one, no wish to be with no evil man. For there'll come the day when you'll be weaved by the feathers and leave a brood children. Oh yeah, leave a pastor children. My head is anointed and my cup runneth over.
Yes, my name is Bill Fullard. I'm the president of BF Golf Tournament Services. We're in the business of actually running golf tournaments. We do charity outings, corporate outings, and pro-ams. And we provide all of the necessary product to put on a successful outing. We also do a tournament each year, and this year is going to be September the 23rd. It's always about the kids with us. We're going to be raising money for the Lynx Incorporated of Long Island this year. It's going to be September the 23rd at the Towers Country Club. That's September 23rd, Towers Country Club.
Mercy shall follow I all the days of my life.